This is cutting some 11 gauge plate. Might help turn the cut lever on. Alright, this is the cut edge, and I was running the feed a little slower. I recommend 28 inches a minute, and it's got this cool gauge on the back that'll tell you about what you're running. I was running too slow there because I have already had a problem without running the cut, and it get too cool. But anyway, I sped it on up and all that slag right there all just knocked right off.